Millions of Americans go RVing every year. This industry has recognized the advantages of zinc die castings in many of their applications, including components in the RV awning. Many RVs have multiple awnings to provide shade and shelter. Because of potential high wind and water loads on open awnings, the integrity, quality, and corrosion resistance of these components are critical. Within this roller tube assembly are several excellent examples of part consolidation, where one zinc die casting replaced multiple components, not only improving overall performance, but also substantially lowering costs. This stabilizer component replaced a three-piece assembly consisting of two machined aluminum extrusions and one steel machine screw. This gear housing was a multi-piece steel weldment that was also converted to a net-shaped die casting. And this lock disc and sleeve gear replaced a four-piece assembly consisting of two plastic parts and two aluminum extrusions. Many more RV components have been converted to zinc for the benefits of precision, performance, and price that zinc die casting offers. Please visit our website to learn more about the advantages of zinc and connect with one of our affiliate zinc die casting members.